Why is Lady Louise called Lady Anne, not Princess? Lady Louise Windsor, the daughter of Prince Edward, has not been bestowed with a princess title. Due to the historical practice of favoring male heirs over female ones, this tradition, known as primogeniture, dictates that titles and inheritance pass to the eldest son, rather than the eldest child.